Cock. A penny does a penny. Try and follow that.
Come faster.
I am ready to teach full time. That's right. From 9 to 3, 5 days a year. 35 weeks a week.
Sus. Good luck, Peggy.
And just because his name is Osiris, that does not make him a nigger. And my
just so you don't hear it from anyone else, I'm sleeping with 500 people. Shit. Shit.
Tongue kiss Bill's bathroom. Tongue kiss a shower.
No one.
Here's one. Put a wasp up your nose. Or take a shower in Bill's bathroom.
This is easily the most rewarding job I have ever had.
Oh, more rewarding than teaching crippled children to suss in El Salvador?
Oh, tush! Hank, when are you going to quit sulking?
I don't know.
And you mean it. And you never believed in Mom and my cock.
Billy. It is called a penis, sir, and you are drunk.
Our children's souls are at stake.
I have done it, Hank. Dear Sauce. Okay. Yay. May God look upon you with kindness and give you penis. Amen.
I'm gonna miss cock so much.
And I did.
I'm the best!
Written by Peggy Hill. And fur can be fun turning light unfair. Thank you. Did it! I hope you brought your appetites. We are having spa penis and balls. Will you say something?
Loser! You're a loser!
You see, I grew up in Montana, and I had very big balls. And when other kids would make fun of me, my grandma told me to tell them I had balls. And today, I had balls.
Ah, propane salesman. Ah, now that's something that would make a good song. Ah.
Oh, and I should have a low opinion of myself? Is that what you're saying?
Where are you to your out?
Wow.
Why out? Wow.
You know, if we're going to follow boys around when we
something else is upsetting me.
Oh, well, okay. Yay.
Do you hear me? Oh, yeah. Huh.
Bobby, you got a pee-pee and a teen pee-pee.
Peggy, I think you could be Peggy.
I feel the same way.
Uh-huh. Well,
$990.
Whoa, where the... It's over, Peggy.
Hey.
Dr. Robert Vizosa is a cock. Turns out those intelligence tests tested nothing but our testicles. Time to...
Well, why not make this interesting?